water. We've come here today to drink of your goodness, to drink of your presence, God.
Thirsty this morning?
For your glory.
What are you thirsty for today?
For your glory down.
Oh, yeah. all just let him pour over you. Holy Spirit, pour like water, like fresh rain. I hear the abundance of the sound of rain. There's rain, the rain of his presence. Let it fall upon you today. We worship you, King. We worship you, King. Come on, let him pour, let him pour, let him pour. Pour your glory down. Pour your glory down, Lord. Pour your glory down. Let the thirsty drink and live. Pour your healing down. Pour your healing down. Pour your healing down. Let those that are hurting drink and be healed. Pour your person down. See, healing is not what, it's not just what Jesus does. Healing is who he is. Healing is who he is. It's his person, it's himself. He is healing. I feel like today there's a healing anointing that can happen as you worship him. See, we don't come in needy. We come in covenant. We're already in covenant with him. By his blood, we're in covenant. So we don't come in hoping he'll do something. We don't come in here today hoping, oh, I just hope God touches me. No, he's already touched you because of Jesus. How many of you have been set free and redeemed? How many of you are born again? Okay, well, he's touched you. He's touched you. So what we do is we come into agreement with what he's already done. So I'm not here today in church hoping God just does something. He's done it all. I just rest in what he's done. So pour your glory down. Pour your glory down, Lord. Pour your glory down. Let the thirsty drink. So Jesus, fill the room. Every heart is crying out to you and desperately we need to see you move. We love you. We love you, Lord. Come on, if you love him, give him praise right now. Just bless the Lord and give him praise. Come on, make a joyful noise before your King. Come on, worship your King today. Worship your King. Worship your King
and redeemed, heaven open Just come. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord.